When in Cambridge, Massachusetts, dozens of Harvard Law students disrupted a job recruiting event for Paul Weiss, the law firm that's representing ExxonMobil in lawsuits over the oil giant's efforts to deceive shareholders and the public about fossil fuels' role in fueling the climate crisis.